I want to say that I had a friend over in Germany, and Hitler was his best friend. Hitler come to his house and said, "Hey, Bob, so you got to vote for me. I'm running for chancellor." Bob looked at Hitler and said, "No, I'm not voting for you, Hitler." He said, "But wait a minute, Bob, you're my friend." He said, "I'm your friend, but I ain't gonna vote for you." He said, "Well, you don't vote for me, sir, I have to do you some damage." "Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut off all your water. I'm gonna turn out your lights. You gonna vote for me. You gonna say hi, Hitler, one of these days." Bob looked at him and said, "Man, sir, I ain't saying nothing about no hi, Hitler. Get out of my house." Hitler went on home. 3 days later, he come back and looked at him and said, "Hey, Bob, you ready to vote for me?" He said, "No. So you done cut all my water off, my lights is out, and my stool is stopped up with shit, but I ain't voting for you." Hitler went away and stayed, so one day he had a big parade. And everybody in town was at this parade. Bob said, "I'm going to the parade too." And Bob went there and stood up while the people was marching. And every time Hitler would say, "Heil Hitler," everybody would raise their hands high and say, "Heil Hitler." And he kept on going for about 2 blocks and ran into Bob. Bob was standing on the corner, and Hitler looked out and saw Bob holding his hands high. So Hitler looked at him and said, "I'm so glad that that boy voted for me." So when I get out of the parade, I'm going out there and fix his water and turn his lights on. Went out to Bob's house after the parade, looked at Bob, and said, "Hey, Bob, I'm going to turn your lights on. I'm going to cut your water on. I'm going to do everything. I'm so glad you voted for me. When I was in that parade and saw you raise your hand high like that and said, 'Heil Hitler,' I was the happiest man in the world." Bob said, "Hell, I wasn't saying 'Heil Hitler.'" He said, "Well, what were you saying?" He said, "I was telling you the shit was this high in my bones.